A former Des Moines mayor who helped the city navigate the devastating floods of 1993 has died. The family of John Pat Dorrian tells KCCI that he passed away Sunday after battling a long illness. Dorrian was elected mayor in 1987, taking over after Pete Crivero passed away. Dorrian served 8 years. There's a trail named after him that runs through the heart of downtown Des Moines along the Des Moines River's east banks. He was 83 years old.